What's cracking, everybody? This NS4 Studios and Productions. So I was gonna podcast with my camera on because I got a new camera, but I don't want to do the setup right now. And plus, I'm just gonna sit right here and I'm gonna smoke with you guys because look, okay, I'm gonna let you guys step into the mind of the G because I'm telling you, it's a whole lot complex, and people are starting to actually appreciate it. Big homies are starting to notice, like, whoa, hold up, we had him all wrong. And the reason why they're starting to notice this is because common fucking logic, blood. If I'd have started working for the feds with the amount of detail that I knew, indictments would have popped off, blood. Real indictments would have popped off. People would have been doing time over the G. I would have been on that stand, blood. I'd have took that stand and I'd have pointed my finger at every single one of you, blood. Straight the fuck up with a smile on my face like 6'9", bro. Straight up, homie. Nah, probably not. You know, poor little kid. I don't see how they cornered him into doing that. Just not gamed up is what it is. Poor little kid. Like, when I look at that situation, I see someone and I'm like, oh man, dude, like, yeah, he should probably get his face kicked in, but people probably shouldn't be tripping on him as much as they are. Like, you got these DJs and shit, they're all up in the game, like, oh, should we promote his music, or should we cover his life, and you got these hip-hop blogs, and I'm trying to tell everybody, like, yes, you still cover his life, regardless of if you like him or not, regardless of if I like him or not, right? The little fucker kicked some doors down in the hip-hop industry. And I can't do nothing but acknowledge that. Just like Snoop Dogg, I don't like him. But I admire him. But I'll get up on IG and call him a fucking weenie. Just like fucking E-40. I hopped up on their page the other day. And they were posing together at a basketball game. And I was like, I see two fucking wannabes that their life expectancy is fucking long been overdue. And it's like, okay, so look. People, you cannot expect me to not be rude or not be, like, cocky. Because, look, here's how it is, okay? Let's talk about wannabes, right? Okay. Yeah, I want to be in the position that most of these guys are in, right? And I will be by the end of the year. I'm shooting, like, a 90% chance, okay? I got all the talent. It's all happening. But here's the thing, right? They have been promoting a trash-ass lifestyle. Trash. Pieces of shit. Fucking bags of dirt, okay? And you know what? It took me a long time to actually see what was going on. And I noticed that the feds done hijacked the chain of commands. They're doing it within the blacks, did it within the southerners, doing it within the homies. I'm acknowledging it, and I got enough contacts in the game to make shit a reality. Because look, it's real, blood. When all comes down to it, these motherfuckers has been rapping, they been talking all gangster. I was in prison holding education with their big homies. I had to kindly remind one of my brothers, or actually, no, two of them, last week. I had to kindly remind them, like, bro, there was no one else suitable to do what needed to be done because there was no one else with the sacrifices under their belt that could later on step before a key person and be like, okay, blood, look, I'm sorry, shit got a little crazy, just a little, blood, just a little, okay? Some things were done, but let's not focus on that. Let's focus on what was not done, blood, okay? Let's focus on the indictments that didn't happen, okay? Let's focus on the fact that fucking Bird was running the whole county and he was fucking wanting to be a fed. Let's focus on, you know, I wish I could throw his real name out there, but I can't. You know, the feds, they'll come arrest me, track me down, and throw me in Guantanamo Bay. Yes, they will. It's fucked up. It's fucked up reality. You know, don't toy. Look, kids, don't go join a gang. It's the stupidest thing you could ever do. Okay? And look, stay in school. Okay? Yes, yes, yes. Because look, it's not all that glamorous for everybody. Okay? It was for me. But only because, I don't know, Satan must love me or something. Because I'm always in the right place at the right time. I'm always in the cell next to the right person. I hit the right person in front of the right person. Fucking, it's always like that for me. It's not like that for everybody, though. People really get fucked up. They get sent away forever over stupid fucking means of counterterrorism that has been primarily focused on entrapping our youths. There's been a line, and this line has been drawn, okay? And it's a clear distinction between the high class and the low class. And not everybody's involved in it. Not everybody cares enough to pay attention to it. Everybody runs around throwing up the Illuminati. Look, I do too. I throw up the fucking one eye. You know, I throw up the eye of Horus because I'm constantly chasing that game. But if I had to be honest, I study the Rosicrucian Order. You know, because, to be honest, okay, I'm a survivor of sex abuse, and the Illuminati, well, I heard that they make you suck a dick if you want to get in, and I'm not necessarily all that okay with that. I mean, I'm not going to lie, I considered it for just a few, you know, maybe a few seconds. I'm not going to lie, Blood, I thought about it for a couple days, okay, and, you know, it wasn't worth it, you know, and so I didn't go to their little fucking, you know, clubhouse or whatnot, right? Their lodge, or, you know, they got them everywhere. They got lodges in every fucking county, every fucking city, and they're clicked up with in the courthouses, the judicial systems. And look, okay, they're lying about MS-13. Fucking, their overall agenda is to have the low class locked up. Okay, and what they're doing is they're doing it through the means of the Patriot Act. And the Patriot Act has been primarily focused on accumulating a list of terror. Everyone's a terrorizer, terrorizer, terrorizer. In 2010, they tried to send me to Guantanamo Bay for being a terrorizer. Little pussy boy bitch cop came in my cell. Three of them kicked me in the face, Blood. And then they got scared and charged me for a fucking conspiracy to commit murder on an officer. Like, Blood. Like, people can say what they want about me, right? But here's the facts, the reality with me, right? Fucking really make power moves, really play with, I play with whatever game I need to play with, Blood. Like if I need to be a fucking, you know, if I need to be a fed, I'll be a fed, bro. If I need to be a cop, I'll be a cop. If I need to be a killer, I'll be a killer. If I need to be fucking Angela and show up on the block fucking in some high heels and fucking fishnet stockings and just give you the business, Blood, because it's 2019, that's how we're rocking. We're progressive nowadays, Blood. Like, either step your game up or step the fuck back, Blood. I'll yeet all over you, Blood. Straight up. You know where I learned that from? Sniper Wolf, Blood. Straight the fuck up. These motherfuckers. So, my life may be very limited, you guys, okay? I'm usually not out here on the streets. I'm really not. The only reason I have been for a while is because I cut everyone off. And I went like, look, okay, so people need to understand, okay? So, these motherfuckers were playing super, uber dirty, okay? I couldn't stay out on the streets for longer than like 6 days, okay? Active. It just wasn't going to happen. It wasn't going to happen. They weren't going to let it happen, okay? So I had to go like super duper undercover. Like the undercover brother, bro. You know? And these dope fiends and shit, I was fucking their moms too, bro. Fucking Animal fucked his mom. Fucking, you know, Flacco fucked his mom. You know? I can name these homies off. I was fucking their moms is what I was doing, bro. I was fucking their sisters, you know. I was fucking, you know. And you know what? A couple of them had some cute brothers. Like, I'm not gonna lie, bro. I'm not gonna lie. But I don't swing that way, bro. But you know what? I will fight for your rights to suck dick. Don't forget that, Blood. There's no reason for you to get mad, Blood. Okay? There's no reason for you to get mad, Blood. Navigation set 4 out.